North Shore Rescue says it plans to ramp up its recovery mission to search for West End hiker Carl Couturat, who went missing nearly 2 weeks ago. Team leader Mike Danks said search crews from around the Lower Mainland will gather Sunday to cover new ground in search for Couturat. Read more, North Shore Rescue searching for Carl Couturat, missing Vancouver man, in Grouse Mountain area. There are some areas where we kind of ruled out him going into just based on the location and him being uphill from where he should have been, said Danks. Maybe it's time to take a fresh look to see if there is anything we could have missed. He said crew members may also bring a K-9 unit to help with the search. Watch, NSR search for missing hiker. Danks said Couturat wasn't prepared for the weather as he was wearing a light fleece jacket, sweatpants and running shoes. North Shore Rescue said it expects more than 50 volunteers on Sunday. Read more, search for missing hiker Carl Couturat in Grouse Mountain area to resume at first light. Depending on the weather, crews might go back up to search for Couturat on Monday, Danks said. Couturat was last seen on Halloween and it's believed he hiked up Grouse Mountain. Police said he recently moved to BC. From Eastern Canada.